The announcement of Mr. Mendani's move was made at a media conference this afternoon. Member for Vanimo Green and leader of the PNG Party, Belden Namah, happily welcomed Mr. Mendani.
Today I want to announce to the supporters of Papua New Guinea throughout the country that PNG Party is alive, well and truly alive, and we are ready to lead this country.
Also present at the announcement was PNG Party General Secretary Kila Poka and other members of the party.
Today I want to announce that I have lost confidence in the Prime Minister. I'm a believer in maintaining stability in government. But the problems that is affecting the country is just too much. And for me as a leader of this country, and knowingly turning a blind eye to it, that would be a crime or a sin.
Mr. Mendani's move now brings the number of PNG Party members in Parliament to 2. Deli Waigeno, National, MTV News.